Alright, back into the game. I think I mentioned the last one that, my dad's in the hospital and he might be dead. Not dead, but dying. Probably not dead. He's just asking for a cell phone charger, so he's probably not dead. But he's banged up pretty bad. I mean, I don't particularly like the guy anyway, so whatever. Just kind of sucks because most of my family is already dead, and like I don't like him, but he's what I got left, so I kind of would rather he don't die, I guess. If I got a choice in it, I guess I'd say not die. Maybe. I don't know, dude's an asshole. I agree. He's just not a good person. Like, name a good trait a person can have. He does not have that trait. Name a bad one. He probably does have it. What the fuck was that doing? Do I heal? Do I have my tumescence? Like, how do I test it without using it? Oh, didn't seem like I could, but... doesn't matter. I don't even really know it's strong against poison. I know some things that are weak against it. I would assume fire, but no. Fire just seems like it should burn off toxic shit to me. Vig's reduced, but it doesn't give enhanced. Obviously, it's psychic, doesn't do anything special. Shitty zone to fight through, though, with all the poisoning. Is this shit? Oh, I'll let the game open. What is it all? Like, shitty. Because this is still open. Let me close this. There we go. That should improve it. If not, why did I close my idle game? Oh, now you notice me. Can I catch that thing? Thoroboros. It's a combination of adorable and Ouroboros. Also, not dead yet. Wonder if that's the evolution of the snake thing. Game in his face. That's not ideal. Nature's good against poison, and poison's good against nature? Weird. Typical relationship, I guess. What's up, guys? This is another one I don't really know what works on yet. They're apparently fire. You would think crystal would be fire resistant. Like, quartz can take a shitload of heat, but they make dab rigs out of them. Or the nails, at least. No, I am a bandit. Give me everything you own. Wonder what's up in that hole in the middle. fuck is on your head, dude? The bad Loki cosplay. Who do I want to feed the kill to? Laolai. Luli. Do not my request, we do battle. What? Get some rest. It's the first round. Sure you're well rested while you're getting knocked the fuck out. Yeah, remarkable the way I had them attack. I stepped on that bush just because they said don't step on my samples. I deserve this fight. I was just being a dick. Where have you been? Been hiding in the closet? Haven't seen you in a while. Excuse me? What the fuck is that thing? Bun bun. Then it's a psychic, whatever it is. Not so resistant to ice. Or water. Ice and water are not different things in this. Keep reminding myself of that. he's gonna be resistant. Huh, doesn't matter if he's dead. Doesn't matter, he's dead. I hate that, just get out of a battle, regaining my bearing, and then I'm thrown into another fight before I even know where the fuck my character was on the screen. Stop with the toxic farewells. Zone is full of assholes. Trying to get some help. I was in a horrible accident. Please stop trying to kill me with your Temtem everywhere I go. Boma's what? Water nature, I think, so this water attack's probably not gonna be too effective. Totes cheated. Battles up here. Did he fail at? Oh, he's probably doing that move that he can do to make your ally not get hit. Probably doing that, but I kill the ally first. Yeah, fuck you, shy Watanabe. How old is my character supposed to be, and how old are these people? Pick up the thing and instead give me a fight, but that's okay. Give me a fight when I'm not even moving. Try to pick up an object. Then I'm no longer facing for some reason. That's the with the boss like early form. reckon so. Same moveset, same look. So close. Not good either. Look, they got a harvestable berry bush. Let's go disturb. There's some scientific experiments underway. I didn't try to come back right now. Go get some help from the guards that will immediately try to kill you. Ninja jutsu, as opposed to what kind of jutsu? Wow, that is fast and strong. Place the lullaby. Psychic moves. Maybe it is an evolution of that other thing, because that was a nature toxic. It seems to be toxic psychic. Getting bigger. Got a Marowak. I don't like this big assholes. Whatever happened to DeAndre? eat by stronger fire than before because I'm bigger now. Yeah. Did not check my notifications. Something's wrong with this controller, obviously. It just keeps throwing that up. I've had some weird issues in other games. Apparently, that's why. There's another guy walking around. I did not expect that to kill. There's a pretty big difference in the strength now. I don't think that would have killed before he evolved. You can do it twice. But this guy, Volvir or whatever the fuck, he seems fairly strong. He just has a really shitty move pull. A wander ago. It's like they found me. Platypus Temtem. I don't need two platypi. Platypussies. I already got a side pack. Good night, sweet prince. Come on out, Nestle. Haven't had you out in a while. Poop your little face. Poop it again. You keep hanging out on my keyboard, I'm gonna keep pooping you. Are you annoyed yet? Are you annoyed yet? Temtem is? Like a drop off of a. Oh, there's a climbing thing, I see. Oh, these are wild. I'm gonna catch one. One guard lives dangerously, no face mask. I'll kill them first. Dodrio, we got Dosnako. Snake Drio. Probably did Blue's Clues. Although, I guess it wouldn't have killed him. Say what? Or did it not already happen? You clearly missed something in there. Seriously? I thought the fight was over. I looked away already. Not your friend, buddy. With this broken bot, like a broken bot. The end. Go crazy! Oof. Tonight there's gonna be a jailbreak. I know. Brought on more airships. Shady bunch there. Running directly at the guards is not a good idea. How do you live right next door to the fucking prison? Okay, what do you want, loudmouth? I'm back. Had to go, Really? That's interesting. Oh. Yeah, his moveset's basically the same as my main, only crystal instead of psychic, it looks like. Significant part of my team. None of them have good IVs. You're going up front, sir. Map's not working down here. Bun bun. Well, I meant to do low damage, just not that low of damage. Oh, son of a bitch! Pokemon, no cards to catch it with, even though I just bought cards. Probably cards in that thing right there. Of course! A fucking course! Thinking that's an ice move or water move, but it's not. But, apparently it still works on fire. I think of nature as weak to fire because, you know, Pokemon. Oh, it's because it's wind, not nature. Wind and nature are not the same thing. I keep thinking of them as the same. This thing is both. That's part of my problem with typing in this game. Yeah, so is this guy. Actually working. He's got time to Temtem up. Isn't that super bun bun right there? That Lapinite. What's the word, the Latin word for bunnies? Something with an L. Something that sounds kind of like that. Let's look it up. Lag is something. Lagomorph. That's the word I'm thinking of. Well, that's probably the LA part of that is probably from Lagomorph. And Knight from some kind of mineral, because there's a bunch of minerals with that type of name, and it's a crystal thing. Makes sense. Pretty much every Pokemon name's a portmanteau of some kind, and imagine same thing in this game. I've noticed the same in this game. Though I don't know what Valash is. Valor and Ash? If he is a fire type, that makes sense. Well, Vulka. Vulk from Vulcan, the god of fire. And Crane, because he's a crane? I guess? Oh, goddammit, no Tumescence. This is gonna be a really inconvenient map. First, we take away your skates and your surfboard. Now we're gonna just take away everything. I'm not a tourist, I'm a prisoner. Hey, I just caught one of those, never got to use it. Did it there. But I might have, I mean, I did. Oh, I don't want to talk to you. I want the Sparky Shiny. Hi guys. You went that away. I saw earlier was not the bunny. Did you not? Oh, that did like no damage. Do that with no SP? Are you gonna kill yourself too? Yes, yes you are. Oh,
How did it do it to the enemy team? God damn it. Oh, this fucking game. And did it backwards. Always want him on the other side for chain lightning. I don't even know what type this thing is. Or is it strong against lightning? And weak against fire. Nature, maybe? Sounds like nature. Damage than expected. Ooh. I caught a thing. Special attack, at least. Yeah. Go ahead and give me a fight. Give me more things to capture. Go back into the old man's house and heal him. Exactly what I was looking for. Catch this thing just to have another one of these in my team. Vincent, my bad Michael Vincent?
why am I bothering? He doesn't have the fetch bonus item. That's the other lolly that is not even in the party because he's kidnapped. I did a stupid. Perfect crystal. Don't put around, fucker. Playing with one hand, so I'm a little sloppy with the controller. My cat is currently sleeping on my other hand. Or, not sleeping, but laying there with her eyes closed, pretending to sleep. I know you're awake. Don't think I don't know you're awake. Maybe if I had a map and could tell which is the right and wrong way, I could go the wrong way. Shit on these walls, Ray. Bye, bunny guy. Thank you. Didn't think that was gonna cap it off. Care about you, care about the box. Let me target the goddamn box. That doesn't look like a bot at all. Buddy. Out the goddamn door! Look, the other way is the right way. That ground will be very good against him. Seems like it should be reduced to wasn't Pokemon. No, it wasn't. Oh no, I'm thinking of Rock. Rock was good against air. Ground was bad. Ground and Rock have to be two different things. Thank you. could grab these before I leave. Oh, come on! Gonna be my team's new star. But no, he had to go and kill himself before I could even try to capture him. To gyms and like the next one, then I'll hit you. Okay. Looks like this stream just got a time limit. I'm apparently gonna get hit up in a half hour. Look at me having a social life. It's weird, cause like, for probably, like, until about a year ago, I didn't have a social life for half a decade. What the fuck are you? I bet you are rare. You look like a rarity. Hit him with stuff that will probably not kill it. More damage than I expected, even. Crystal dust. I'm gonna hit you with the Temtem card. Nope! He said nope! I got denied. And he's gonna end up fucking killing himself. Not a thing anymore, god damn it. It's the second time I did that, swapped in that dude thinking I was bopping in my item. Putting toxic on him might still be a good idea. Status effects and improved catch rate. Assuming it's Pokemon rules. Oh, he just killed himself anyways, didn't he? Nope, not quite. Oh, I don't have the fucking toxic thing on his bar. That's an oversight. This thing has no life, so hopefully now I can catch it. Yeah! Okay, that was weird. Looked like he is crystal fighting. Oh no, there's no PC. I can't access him. I can't put him in my party. You don't have a computer here, do you, old man? Fuck. That guy. I got a feeling that was a rarity that I just caught. And it's got a unique typing. So I was gonna throw that bitch right in the party, but not an option. Even when I get out of here, though, that thing's probably going in the party. Maybe the bunny, too. I kind of like its typing. Rather, I like its moveset. I like that it has a fucking mud move that does some damage, unlike this guy. Fucking sand splatter bullshit. Where's the part where I rob the guardhouse and get all my stuff back? Do you guys not know how prison escapes work in RPGs? I'm sure it's near the end of the dungeon. I can't imagine this is permanent. That would be infuriating to a lot of people if it were. And I would kind of love it if they did that. They just said, yep, all your progress, it don't fucking matter because you just got robbed. There's something about that I would love, because it's just so cruel to do to people. But, yeah, no way it's permanent, because people will not stand for that. People demand refunds. Discover how your new Pokemon work against water types. Not very well. Out. And the other funny-ish thing, I don't know what it is, Whirl maybe?
is blaming the Temtem. Not the best support because he has synthesized. Whoops. Go ahead and kill him. Get him out of the way. So I don't do that again. So gotta get you even deeper in the roster. That's gonna be highly upset once I move her off my hand finally. I'm gonna have to start getting ready in what, 20 minutes? Then people use me as a pillow for fucking hours. It's adorable, but it's also kind of really annoying, because, you know, my hand falls asleep after a half hour of this. Probably been about that now, so it's probably about ready to fall asleep. Cut you once, buddy. And got room for two of you. Yeah. Ah, now I got your belly. Now I got your belly. And also, my hand can move again. Oh. Oh, yeah. Crack them knuckles. I don't think the one I caught had that move. Resistant. Maybe I never hit him with a fire attack. Like resistance, like fire and electric resistance. Maybe something else in there. I think it's three things. I think it's fire, lightning, and I don't know what else. Catch it just because it's in catchable position? Nah. I'm not too interested in catching a bunch of single types. I want only to catch dual types because if they have good IVs, then their breeding is good for two types. So I'm not going to farm any singles unless there's some like really high stat single I want to use in my party. Like the Yoshiara thing I got. That seems particularly powerful. I would probably catch a high stat one of those, even though it's a single water type. I think it's the only single type I use in my damn... Oh, the starter psychic. Pretty much everything else is a dual type. Sort of option to serve my enemies? No. If I wanted to look at your typing and figure out what the fuck you are, I still don't know what that Aquora thing is. Alright, let's crystally. Also looks like one of the digital ones. Maybe it's a digital crystal Pokemon? Looks like it's big boy form. Did that thing just kill itself? I'm gonna live my life. But the Bonbon has the ground typing, that's why I'm using him. The kids say. Yeah, I like the look of the Gialis thing. Lapinite's evolve form is not so bad either. I don't like its stupid little form though. I don't like most cutesy Pokemon. Except Eevee. For some reason I like Eevees. Like their look. Maybe because I like foxes. No, it's more of a... what the fuck it is? I think it's still a fox. There's other fox Pokemon, but there's more than one type of fox. Like Fennekin's a Fennec fox, obviously, got the ears. I think Eevee is just kind of your standard. Well, it's a good thing I. Oh no! Okay. Whoa! Spin and slide. Be cool to have one of them map things. Yeah, my things are also crystal. I happen to have a fire ally. Aww. My poor little Bonbon. How dare you? I wanted to see my new move. Dabs. Thanks, I caught them all myself. Alright, heading upwards is the right direction. Like, I want to get through here, but it's kind of sketchy with my shit all injured. Oh, I can throw that fighting one in my party now. Cha-cha-cha. Well, that move looked impressive. Oh, my whole collection's here. Oh, whale. No, not my whole collection. Definitely some very important pieces of my collection missing, like my active party. So it's all my backups. Great. I'm gonna bring you out because you're cool. Whole other thing. There you go, a lolly that I bested in. Why keep leveling that one too? Another psychic with it, it can do massive fucking damage, but on its own, it's kind of shit. Gotcha. And it also has a bonus 25% damage to that attack. I like it. I don't think you're coming in my deck. Diggity. You like Crystal Ball, you get out of here. My new temp team. Close. So disappointing when it almost kills something, but not quite. Yeah! Where do you get all your stamina? Mushik. And die from the burn. A kill. How dare you call me competent? I'll show you.
Back from cloud. That burn ain't gonna quite kill him. Well, it don't matter if he kills himself. Zombie! Alive with no life! Put on some pants, boy! What's wrong with you? God damn it. Went through a lot of fights without him. But I didn't have to. My Volor is a higher level than my Volcrane. Come back. My new fire type. This is my lady. Cut out Volor and put in Bunny. Put it on for me. Ooh, looks like a large swath of area I did not cover while I was down there. All of this over here. Shit, it's 9 o'clock. I gotta start getting ready to get the fuck out of here. Well, made it to town first. Congrats me on making it to town. Winter 2020.